Heads up, 99 cents only stores again. Got another batch of Hot Wheels. This store, they got a nice little display. So this is the one I always hit up first when I hear that they're getting Hot Wheels. Oh man. Well, you know when you see this, you know you're not getting a treasure, huh? Because somebody already raided the case. Anyways, I'll quit jibber jabbering. I'll let you look at some of the cars that are on the pegs. Some of you already know, but for some of you people who don't get to the retail stores, the big stores like Walmart and Target, it's nice when 99 cents only gets inventory. Not only that, it's 99 cents only. Then I noticed something down the aisle. Hey, it's those Indy cars that were at Target. There's six cars listed on the back. Sorry, I forgot. I didn't get a picture of the back of the card, but four of the six were here. So I don't know if all six come in a case, probably. But four different cars were here. This is not my thing. I don't buy the rubber tires. Not into Indy racing. I do have one. I bought one that had like a red, white, and blue flames. I'm pretty sure it was part of this series, but it's not here today. Can't show you. But interestingly enough, the Target car actually comes with two different cards. Cars look the same, but the artwork on the card is actually different. But then, when I look at it closer, I notice the difference. So I'm not familiar with Indy racing. You know, I don't know if they have different drivers or whatnot, but if you look here, one driver is black, one driver is blue. This guy's got the championship cup, I guess he won. Otherwise, why would he have the championship cup? Whatever it is. You guys post below what the actual name of the cup is, if it has a specific name. I hit this store right after picking up my son from school, so he's standing here right with me. Listen up.
You can talk because I, with the music in the background, I have to make sure I drown out the audio.
Can I lean into the camera and say something then?
No, don't say nothing.
There are a couple differences actually on the model. One has a number 10 and one has a number 9. And one has red decals on the wheels and the other has white. Heads up guys, 99 cents only. Bye bye.